I'm just going to speak my mind here because I think this is the most appropriate thing to do. But I want to take the second and I want to talk about respect. I want to talk about integrity. And I want to talk about... So I want to take the time to talk about respect and integrity. And more importantly, I want to take the time to talk about a viewer and a fan base. This has to go with the new outfit that recently just released in the game. This outfit that just released would be the one that you see on the left-hand side, which would be the Shoe Dad outfit. The cool thing about this is it's pretty damn rare, if you will. The only way to get it is by buying a $100 bundle that includes pets that probably majority people don't need. You know, and I need to cover my grounds here because this outfit, I haven't been here since the beginning. So the fact that I have access to be able to buy this, I guess seems cool. However, I've been part of games that I have ordered and pre-ordered items before where they offer exclusives for being day one and they let you remain looking special because you can brag about day one. And that is what this exclusive costume right here is all about. This is an outfit that you would have gotten from pre-ordering Black Desert Online day one. It will not, this Conqueror's package, it will not be sold in-game and available for all characters at launch. This is a pre-order item. This is something that day one players would be able to get, feel that they could brag about it throughout time, maybe strike up a conversation with some players in-game, how did you get that? Well, I'm a day one player. And now they're selling an outfit in-game today that this is it. This is the exact same outfit. You're not fool, like literally, you are not fooling anybody. Look at the plating in the armor. Look at the plating in the armor. Look at the knees with the thorns. Look at the knees with the thorns. Look at the grooves in the shoes with the plate on top. Look at the grooves of the shoes with the plate on top, including the spike in the back. Look at the helmet. Look at the shoulders. Look at the arms. The only difference from this outfit is the cape. The cape has been removed from the front, and it's been placed on the fucking back. And if anything, this is the exact same cape that is on one particular outfit that I can't remember the exact name to. Regardless of what I'm trying to get at, you guys literally just sold a day one item lookalike. This is like buying a fake Louis Vuitton wallet or something and then telling everyone that all you wear and all you have is fucking designer. This has to be, in my opinion, as a passionate player who loves games, not just this game. I play this game because I love you guys. But this is a slap in the face to your player base. You literally just came out with the Blackstar weapon, which is one of the most obtainable items in the game, and now you've just released an outfit that was supposed to be day one. All of these things cannot express more of how fucking hungry you are for our dollars and how much of a shit you do not give about the player's experience. This is a slap in the face as far as I'm fucking concerned. And I highly encourage, and seriously, I highly encourage anyone who plays this game, do not buy this outfit. Don't buy this. There's no special meaning for this. If you think it's cool, then whatever. Go ahead and get it. But out of the respect for my fellow peers, one, I'm not spending $100 on this virtual piece of shit that offers nothing else to go with it. But two, I have way more respect for my peers and my fellow players to buy something like this and remove the special meaning to what it's like to be a day one veteran. I am beyond disappointed in this company to see them selling such an item like this in front of our faces at a price at such a rate. And yeah.